the slaughter of souls. It is smooth, the headsman of Osiris. others say that it is sin. Who doth bring to naught the ends of the foes that never shall?
Thank you.
creatures never gain the mastery over me. Symbol of wickedness. keep best breath wickedness on him that worketh wickedness, and right hand truth upon him that prolongeth righteousness and truth. We'll be right back. the slaughter of souls. It is true, the headsman of Osiris. We'll be right back. slaughter of souls. It is Shmoo, the headsman of Osiris. Concerning the invisible god, some say that he is upheld when he was set with a head bearing upon it the feather of not truth. But others say that he is voiceless when he is set with two heads, whereon one beneath the feather of not, and the other the symbol of wickedness. He bestoweth wickedness on him that worketh wickedness, and brighter troth upon him that ploweth righteousness and truth. Others say that he is Hur, the old Horus, who dwelleth in Sekhem. Others say that he is Thoth. Others say that he is Mferdin. And others say that he is Sept, who doth bring to naught the answer of the foes of Nebuchadnezzar. Deliver thou the scribe Nebseni, whose word is truth, from the watchers, who carry murderous knives, who possess cruel fingers, and who would slay those who are in the following of Osiris. May these watchers never gain the mastery over me, and may any